Okay, don't crash the food truck, buddy. So right now, guys, we are on the streets of Rodeo Drive. The streets of Rodeo Drive, they're all the billionaires, right? The Bugattis, Ferraris, Lamborghinis, just goes on and on. So that's why all the politics are happening according to Sweetheart Vietnam, and he's a professional skateboard driver. So right here we have some nicely dressed men. They look really nice, look like Michael Jackson from Wish.com. Right, babe? And then we have the Ottawa private event members only. So all these people are just billionaires. They have a lot of cars because Ottawa is a dealership here in Beverly Hills. So this is the private bar and all these people are just rich people. So here we have some VIP places to sit. I hope you guys can hear me. My voice is almost gone, but yeah. There, in a bit, there will be a band playing right there, so stay tuned for that too. And Ben, what do you have to say?
There'll be a band on that side. If you guys want to go check it out right now, I mean, you guys can, so.
Let's go. Place to take photos, as you guys can see. We have a lot of nicely dressed people and and we have a lot of decorations and we have a lot of expensive, very expensive stuff. And a lot of stuff. So Vin, you wanna grab something from you?
I'm good, thanks.
Yeah, I'm good too. I'll be later, when the vlog's over. Okay, so right now we're at one of the middle, the junctions of Rodeo Drive. We're from the bottom.
Is anyone here looking for a thing?
And here we have a beautifully arranged place to take pictures, as you guys can see. The boys and the girls are on the way. And so, yeah, Ben, you excited?
Yeah, I'm very excited right now.
Credits to my boy Winny for taking this insane clip while skateboarding.
Yes, we are going to see it, but maybe you'll be there on the night that we're there. Oh my gosh.
Is it on?
Hold it. Are we on yet?
Is it on? Oh no, it's still not. It's
I kind of like this. I mean, he is my hubby. He's so cute.
I'm like yelling into your ear. It's like I.
Okay, you guys get it. You get
the idea. So if you see yourself on the kiss cam, make sure you grab that someone special. And go ahead and give
it a kiss. And have a great time tonight with each other. We're so grateful you're here.
Yeah, at the end of the day, right? At the end of the day, it's about spreading joy and positivity. And the fact that you all are here and there's smiles on your faces, that's what it's really all about. We just want to bring that warmth of the holidays to you. And as you come back each and every day or night through January 1st, you're shopping, you're eating. Here's the thing. You're going to be rocking out to some pretty cool tunes. Something pretty special to put the soundtrack together for you for the entire run of Gold Bodies here in Beverly Hills. It's that man right there, TJ's Trendy Gold Rotisserie Jacket.
I love it!
It's fantastic. I love every minute of it. That's DJ Z right there. Give him some love.
Give him some love. He worked hard, but he's incredible.
DJ Z, you got a little something to give them a little taste of what they can experience when they come back night after night until January 1st. Yes, put those hands together. Hey!
Don't forget to check out the whole easy event. BeverlyHills.org.
We'll be back in a couple minutes. Let's go! We'll be right back.
right now I'm at the iconic Rodeo Drive Beverly Hills location, where all the models, all the billionaires shop, take pictures and do everything. So here's, according to my opinion, this is the most beautifully decorated area in the entire of Beverly Hills, with the massive Christmas tree that they're gonna light up in. Brother Win right here, he's gonna be recording the entire thing. So shout out to Winny. And they opened a new store called Key. So I just saw this for the first time. Enjoy the event. So right now I'm at Rodeo Drive in front of the Christmas tree right there, guys. So right here we have my friend. I don't know why she's imitating me, but we have Joey here. We have Julia here, and we have Win behind the camera. We have a bunch of boys ready to come, and right now, according to my opinion, this is the most beautiful decorated place on Rodeo Drive. What do you think about it?
I agree.
What do you think about it?
I agree.
Agree. So stay tuned, guys. We are going to go down and see what we have ahead. So, yeah. Say hello, Win.
Hey, guys.
Hello, Joey.
Hello, Ringo.
And hello, Roblox Avatar.
Hi! That was short. I don't know if we're on. Oh.
Opinion better actually. So here we have a very authentic painting in 1966. My grandma actually painted that thing. I witnessed her do it live out of birth. And so Sir Daniel K. Winn,
all right,
we got
Joey,
the camera
Joey,
right, Winn all right. here.
Alright, so guys, as the original Universal Trendy, let me tell you guys a few words about this painting. So this painting looks a lot like Melting Yulia, as you guys can see. It was drawn in 1966 by Sir Daniel K. Winn.
I wish my jaw was that sharp.
So Yulia did an amazing presentation, and just like Joey. So right now, Yulia, speak about the statue.
That looks like my grandfather.
Is that all? More comments!
Your grandfather did not have a thick
one. Yes, he does. Shut up.
Guys, this is Yulia's grandfather's look. Remember that.
Right now, guys, we are in front of the Rodeo Drive Christmas tree. Friend is my friend Julia for carrying my beautiful jacket. And hi, Joey. Hi, Win. So, Julia, what do you have to say about the video?
Tell me a video.
Cameraman Win here even better.
First of all, I would like to thank everybody here and the boys to come for being in my video. So yeah, comment down below how good you guys think the video is. Hey Joey.
What's up?
Julia,
buy me Prada.
Balenciaga.
Right there.
Let's do it properly.
What?
Buy me Prada.
No.
Balenciaga.
No.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
That's it for part one, guys. Stay tuned for part two. Please like, subscribe, comment, and share with your friends and family.